bundles before it gets compressed. So we kind of meter it lightly to get a consistent feedstock to the compression rollers, and they're trimmed off if there's extra material. But the pressure going into the, so we can actually dial in based on how much, with the string and the material, and whether we're using it for insulation or structure, we just dial in what you need, and like I said, get a sketchbook and make your house.
So what kind of commercial applications do we see for StrawJet, which is kind of more what were you guys gonna be concerned about? Traditional frame construction, either wood or metal framing. It adds additional rigidity to the wall, so unlike your just normal insulation that you would throw in there. One of the things that we think is really exciting about this for you guys is how cool would it be, instead of having 18-inch interior walls made out of straw in your house that are taking up a lot of your, you know, interior space, how cool would it be to have straw walls in your straw bale house? You know,
so you can 4-inch walls.
Yeah, 4-inch normal, you know, thick type of thinking walls. You know, you can plaster on it directly, which is really a nice feature, and it's not hazardous. You know, so yeah.
I can tell you something. We as straw builders do a lot of planning with our structures so that we don't have plumbing on the exterior walls, so we keep them out of the bales. When you put them on the interior.